To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by using the special tool included in your kit from newpower99.com to remove the back cover from your Lenovo tablet as shown. Set the back cover aside. Remove the 8 screws securing the metal cover. Be sure to remove the hidden screw with the S on it. Peel back the piece of tape. Remove the metal cover as shown. Disconnect the original battery. Lift the battery connector to free the yellow tape helping to hold it in place. Loosen the first of two adhesive tabs at the base of the battery to reveal the adhesive bands. To remove the battery, gently pull the adhesive bands as shown. To avoid breaking the adhesive bands, pull short lengths of the band horizontally away from the battery. If an adhesive band breaks, you will need to carefully pry out the battery and remove any excess adhesive using your shim tool. Remove the battery. Place a new extended life battery from newpower99.com into your device. Connect your new battery. Replace the metal cover as shown. Replace the 8 screws to secure the metal cover. Return the piece of tape to its original position. Replace the back cover and snap into place. Thank you. Turn on your Lenovo tablet with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your Lenovo should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use.
NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.